not putting up with this anymore. I know what I am. Sorry.